name, Stacy? What's your name?
What is he doing?
I did.
Say goodnight, Stacy.
I put this off.
Say goodnight, Stacy.
I
love you, baby. Yeah, we're going to go to dinner. Yeah,
you
got to
say what a chud is. Come on.
Say goodnight, Stacy.
A loser. What determines if they're a loser?
The lack of winning.
There was a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring. Alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked. He's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Check it out. Check it out.
It's a neckline.
I look like my,
if Milo and I put our heads together, like we make an ass out of ourselves.
I'd say more of a nutsack. It's just the angle that you get it.
Now I got to actually cut the video.
Oh, I'm sorry. Because
no, nutsack? No, no. It's because you said nutsack exactly, but hold on.
Sing with me, just want to get, never tomorrow.
Don Stacy.
Hey, look. Look.
What's your name, Stacy?
Stacy.
Yep.
Focus off.
Say goodnight, Stacy.
I
love you, baby.
My ducky.
Yeah, we're gonna go to dinner. Yeah,
that's good. You gotta say what I need. Your daddy took your Oreos. When you get older and you understand what that means, I hope you eat his, okay? Little ChudBuster. Hi, Katie.